الله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، مر سلمان الفارسي على غلام يرعى الغنم فقال له: كم عندك من العلم؟ قال: عندي 5 مسائل وزدني من علمك إن استطاع. سلمان الفارسي رضي الله عنه passed by a young boy shepherd taking care of sheep. So Salman al-Farisi just want to see, educate, teach the boy something. So instead of telling him, shall I teach you something? He told him, how much you know? What do you know? So he told him, I don't know much. 5 things that I know. And you can teach me more, inshallah. قال سلمان قل لي ما عندك حتى أستزيدك. Tell me what you have first, then I see how much and what to I need to give you more. قال أولا أني لا أكذب والصدق موجود. I don't lie while truthfulness exists. Why do I lie if I can tell the truth? When I know the consequences of lying is evil, and I know the consequences of the truthfulness is always good and rewarding, why do people lie? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهُ وَكُونُوا مَعَ الصَّادِقِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanding us to be with the truthful. وَالصِّدْقُ يَهْدِي إِلَى الْجَنَّةِ. Truthfulness leads to Jannah. Obviously, lies leads to hellfire. So he said, I don't lie as long as truthfulness exists, and the truthfulness always exists. So basically, he's telling him, I don't lie. That's the knowledge that I have. How much knowledge we have, and how many of us lie. That's one. قال الثانية المسألة الثانية أني لا أكل الحرام والحلال موجود. I don't eat haram. Second one. While halal exists. Why do people complain so much about haram? They make it look like everything is haram and few halal there. It's like, why pork is haram? All the meat in the world that you have and all the animals that you can eat, now you're focusing on that. Why you go for this and you have so many open doors for halal? Why do you work in haram place when you have a million other places and opportunities that you can get if you really want it? So this is another thing. So it's like him saying, I don't eat haram. I tell the truth and I don't eat haram because halal always exists. الثالثة لا أذكر أني لا أذكر عيوب الناس وفي عيوب. I don't talk about negative things about people and their shortcomings as long as I have shortcomings. Why do we backbite? Why we enjoy backbiting? Why it tastes so good to some people to really talk, and not only talk, listen. Music to the ear, backbiting to the majority of people. A lot more than talking. the act angel. Ah, brother, you know, I don't backbite, but I listen to the entire world backbiting. What's the difference? If he wants to come and talk about a brother, and I tell him, brother, let's not backbite. He can't talk. He has to have someone to receive the information. So if he wants to talk to him, and him wants to talk to him, and me and all, and nobody takes it, nobody backbites. So it takes two. So he said, this is like the third one, I don't backbite. Because if I want to talk about people's shortcomings, I need to start with myself and fix it. When I know I'm perfect, then I go ahead and talk about other people. And you're never perfect. So I tell the truth, I eat halal, and I don't backbite. Number four, أَنِّي لَا أَعْصِي اللَّهِ وَهُوَ يَرَانِي. I don't disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as long as He sees me. Why? Because disobedience is a crime. And if you want to commit a crime in the front of the police or in front of the owner or in front of someone, you're going to get punished. When I disobey, I commit a crime. If you want to be safe from getting punished, then you need to commit the crime where you can get caught. Where can you disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala where He cannot see you? Obviously, it's like saying, I do my utmost to be obedient. And then the final one, أني لا أكفر بنعم الله وهو يرزقني. I don't deny the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as long as He is sufficing me and blessing me. And tell me, قُلْ مَنْ يَرْزُقُكُمْ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Who is there to provide for you but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? وَمَا مِنْ دَابَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ إِلَّا عَلَى اللَّهِ رِزْقُهَا. Everything on earth that lives and walks on earth suffice by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So how can you deny the ni'am? فَبِأَيِّ آلَاءِ رَبِّكُمَا تُكَذِّبَانِ. In which of the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala you deny or disagree? قَالَ سَلْمَانِ اذهب فإنك قد جمعت علم الأولين والآخرين. There is nothing for me to add to what you have. You have gathered all the knowledge of people before you and after you. You tell the truth, you eat halal, you don't backbite, you don't disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you're grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What's left? SubhanAllah, and I ask myself that same question. All of those so reasonable for us to do our best to adapt and do. Be honest. Be honest, you're always a winner. Always, even if you get punished for your truthfulness, you're still a winner. Because the punishment here, nothing to the hereafter. And the same thing, eating the halal, your dua is accepted. And we always make dua. And you always need Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If your food is not halal, your money is not halal, then what dua is going to be accepted? And disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how can you sit and challenge Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala your disobedience? Because it's a challenge, really. It's like, I know you see me. Because if you ask any sinner, you tell him, you know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees you now? He goes, yeah. Okay, yeah. And you don't care? What is bigger challenge than that? And the ni'am of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to say alhamdulillah. That's why the best dua is alhamdulillah. Because when you say alhamdulillah and you make dua, your dua is accepted based on alhamdulillah. SubhanAllah. Beautiful advice, beautiful knowledge, beautiful things that the boy has. He has a lot more than Zeki. definitely, and more than me. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us just as good as that ulam, inshaAllah. Jazakumullahu khayran. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.